I work in placement. Some of my coworkers here. If you don't know what placement is, basically kids get released from juvenile hall and they get sent to live where I work at to get help with their issues, right? I work with a lot of gang members. You know, they're a fun bunch. If you don't know, man, every gang got disses for their hood. And those disses be based off of the name or the initials of that hood, right? Like, it's a Hispanic gang called One of their disses is peanut butters. So I'm at work one day, I'm like, hey, man, you pass me the peanut butter. Hey, fool, watch that word, dog. I'm not calling you peanut butter, I need peanut butter for my bread. Oh, fool, watch that word, dog. I'm like, look, man, I don't know when your gang started, but it wasn't here before George washed the car. Shit. Damn. Damn, peanut butter wings. It's this gang called right? I'm at work, I'm giving the kids snacks. Hey, who want a granola bar? Hey, fool, watch that word, dog. I'm like, man, some granola bar, what am I supposed to call it? The brand, fool, Nature Valley. Man, sure, remember one day, man, it was this little Crip kid, man. I'm like, hey, y'all, I'm going to the store. Y'all want some cookies or something? Hey, watch that word, cuz. I'm like, what, cookie? Nah, my nigga, dog. Yeah, man, y'all can't ban the whole English language, man.